Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, La Chipoca. Today is Tuesday, February 12th, 2019. I am Kenny Hewitt, and your Straight Air News starts now.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Right.
Eat it, get yourself an egg and feed it. Have some more chicken.
What's up, Polka? I'm your meat expert here on the menu today. Crispy beans, Mexican rice, pinto beans, fruit, or salad box.
Today's weather will be a high of 69 and a low of 37 with a 30% chance of rain.
The National Honor Society has candy grams for your Valentine. See a member of this organization today to make arrangements to send a special treat to someone you think is special and sweet. Art Club meets Mondays and Wednesdays at 3:15 to 4:15 in Ms. Thomas' room. Yearbooks are still on sale. Go see Ms. Bunn or one of her students to order a yearbook now. The ACT is right around the corner on February 20th for all 11th graders. Make sure you go to ACT Tutoring every Wednesday in 7th period. Seniors, you should have received your senior quote form on Friday, February 8th. Please be sure to submit your quote by the deadline on February 20th. This will be displayed beside your picture in the yearbook, so we need a form back from everyone in your class. You can turn it in to Ms. Bunn during homeroom or 7th period. Here is the segment we call Did You Know?
Did you know Harriet Tubman was born January 29, 1822, on a plantation in Dorchester County, Maryland? Her parents named her Arminta and later changed her first name to Harriet in the honor of her mother. Harriet Tubman was most famous as a conductor on the Underground Railroad, leading slaves to freedom before the Civil War, all while carrying a bounty on her head. But what a lot of people may not know is she was also a nurse, a Union spy, and a woman suffrage supporter. Tubman is one of the most recognized icons in American history, and her legacy has inspired countless people from every race and background.
Girl, Valentine's Day is right around the corner, and I still haven't got my best friend in.
I got you, sis.
But I only have $2 left. What am I going to do with $2?
Don't sweat it. I got you.
Career Prep is now selling carnation flowers for $2. You can choose.
What's up, Indians?
I'm J.M. Nestor.
And I'm Nia Walton.
And we're here with the Flash Deal. Coach New's second period career prep class is now selling coordinations for $1.
Get yours by Monday.
All flowers will be delivered February 14th during 7th period.
Whenever you cough or sneeze, cover your mouth. Do so, please.
That's it for today. I'm Kenya Hewitt. Thanks for watching Straight Air News. Be disciplined, Lucha Pokers.
My life is a movie, bull riding in booze. Cowboy hat from Gucci.
What is going on?
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Here is What? He's the greatest of all time.
Hum it out. Wait, time out.
This is Straight Arrow News.